evacuate for a hurricane, what documents should I take with me? Well, some of the obvious ones, which I would suggest you try and put into Ziploc bags or some other kind of waterproof documents, and also have them organized and plan ahead so that you can just grab them and go, would include like a birth certificate, passports, social security cards, marriage certificates, death certificates of spouses or parents, if you have children or dependents, significant others, all of their documentation. Another document which I think would be very helpful is to take your insurance policies that cover your home or your other property as far as that's concerned, to have that with you. If you have a lease, if you're leasing the property, be sure to take a copy of your lease so that you know what rights you have as far as that's concerned, particularly if there's a casualty loss. If you have unrecorded deeds or that give you right to occupy property or to purchase property, they're unrecorded, you certainly need to preserve those and take those with you. I don't know that this is an extensive list, but certainly those documents should go with you, and I'm sure that there are others that you should take along with you, but I don't come to mind. So if you have any questions about your documents, give me a call at 727-847-2288.